Hey guys, welcome to a new video. It's been a long time since I uploaded a new video. Sorry for the delay. I have been busy because I'm a student and I'm not getting time to upload any new videos onto my channel. So welcome the new subscribers who have joined my channel and subscribed to my channel. Hope so you stay for long and keep supporting me. So today's video, I'm gonna show you a hidden trick which is available in Google Maps, which I'm pretty sure no one knows about. So let's get on with it. Google Maps is available for all kinds of operating system, from Android to iOS. In Android, I'm going to show you a trick. I'm pretty sure it'll work on iOS too, but in Android, I'm going to show you a trick which is going to be helpful for all the people who use the government transportation, that is BMTC, etc., and all the similar kind of transportation which is available all over India. But since I reside in Bangalore, Karnataka, I'm going to speak about BMTC. First, you have to open the Google Maps. If you wish to on your location services, it's up to you, but for this trick, you don't need your location services on. Scroll down below, select satellite. The next thing I want you to do is click the go button. Now this trick will work for people who use BMTC buses, etc., to travel from one place to another. So once I've clicked the go button, I'm going to choose a starting point. My starting point, let me choose Jayanagar Fort Block bus station. This is applicable for all bus stops all over the city and the state. Next, I'm going to choose Panchangiri bus station. You will think and ask, anyone can know the way to find out the location, use the different transportation services from car, walking, taxi, etc. But as you can see, it's loaded up the timings and the bus number. Once I click that, there will be an arrow on the right hand side. As you can see, there's an arrow here. Once we click the arrow, it's going to show you all the bus numbers and the bus timings. So what's so special about it? There's another arrow in it. Now you'll be wondering what's going to be inside another arrow. So I'm going to select. The time here is 8:24 and the time the bus is going to arrive is at 8:30. So if I click the right arrow, if I scroll, I can look at all the bus stations for that particular bus stop, bus number, the timings and the bus stop it's going to come from and it's going to reach. As I'm going to scroll down, you will notice a difference. How come names are unhighlighted while these names are darkened? The reason is, as you can see, it's 8:25 and these are the stops. The unhighlighted ones are the stops the bus has already passed, and the dark ones are the stops which the bus has to pass through. What is this blue color dot? People will be wondering, what is this blue color dot? This blue color dot represents the bus through live location feature from Google, the location and the time it's going to reach the particular bus stop. Now in case I select it and I put a line just for your reference. Keep a notice on the blue color dot. It's going to move from one place to another. The blue color dot is constantly moving. You can get to know with the help of the line which I've drawn. It's currently 8:26 p.m. and at 8:27 p.m. it's going to reach this bus stop. That is Sangam Circle. This is just for reference. And as you can see, the line has almost covered the stop, blue color dot, that is the bus, live location of the bus currently, where it is and at what time the bus is going to reach the stop. So this is applicable for not only for routes which you choose, it's applicable for all the routes. So in case I choose another location, how about an interchange from Jayanagar to Panchangiri and Panchangiri to Jayanagar exchange? You will get a different set of bus numbers, you will get different timings. So I repeat the method again, right click, and I'm going to see all the bus numbers and the timings. So I'm going to select the first one because 8:32 p.m. and the time is 8:27 p.m. now, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to find the blue dot again. So currently the bus is at this bus stop, that is Kaveri Nagar, and at 8:27. Correctly at 8:27 the bus is at Kaveri Nagar, and as it moves to 8:29 p.m. it will reach another stop. this is applicable for all the buses throughout Karnataka, not the interstate buses. This is inside the city of Bangalore. I'm not sure whether it's applicable for or used in all state buses, but this is available for BMTC, and I'm pretty sure it's equivalent through all the states of India. As you can see, it's traveling from this stop at 8:20 p.m. to the last stop, which is at 9:02 p.m. Shivajinagar bus stop. And you can clearly see that the bus has been constantly moving. This is the live location of the bus. The only difference is you can see the live location on this map, but if I go back and select the map, I'm not able to see a blue dot. This blue dot only works for that map and does not show a live location on the map. And I'm pretty sure this is going to be available in the future updates by Google. But this trick is useful for all the people who want to know what time the bus is going to reach their stop. And if they are in a hurry, they can know whether how far the bus is to the stop where they are at, so that they don't have to get late in catching a bus. And they can also know whether the bus they're going to take or catch is going to reach the place they want to go at, and whether the bus is the right one they have got into. So hope so you like this trick, which is hidden inside the Google Maps. If you select the bus as mode of transportation. So hope so you like this video. Please give a thumbs up and click the red subscribe button and click the notification bell icon just right side of the subscribe button, so that you get instant notification when I upload a new video. Hope so I can reach 100 subscribers by the end of this year, and I can gain more subscribers next year so that I can grow my channel. Hope so you like this video, and see you in the next video. Thank you.